You got to recharge your batteries and plan your week if you want to be successful. Good day, friends, and welcome to Clayton's Motivational Journey. You know, I love Sundays. Sunday is a perfect day to sit down, take some time, recharge our batteries, because if we're working hard all week, we're going to get burnt out sometimes, and we're going to need that little bit time just to get our mind straight, take some time, not think about anything, and just be ourselves. But also, I love Sundays for the fact that it is a great time, whether it's in the morning or the evening, to sit down, take about an hour, and go over what you accomplished last week, what worked, what didn't work. And then I like to take some time and say, what am I going to accomplish this week? What is something I want to do this week that's going to get me closer to my goals and dreams and the lifestyle I want? And, you know, there's one part of that I don't do enough, but I should be doing, and we all should be doing. We got to be writing down our goals for this week. You know, what are you going to do each day? What are you going to do to accomplish these goals? What do I want to accomplish by next Saturday? We got to be writing it down. I don't know about you, but sometimes when I don't write things down, I don't always see it, or I don't always put the effort in I should to achieve them goals. And all the experts say you should be reading your goals every day, and you should write them down, because when they're in front of you, when you read them, they're just something that helps the brain focus more on achieving those goals. So take some time today, write down what you want to achieve this week, what you're going to do to achieve it, and go to work on it. That is the key. You know, myself, I have a couple goals this week, but the biggest one I want to achieve is I want to get my Facebook page up to date and get it better for you guys. I want to have Clayton's Motivational Journey on Facebook. I want to have some tips for you. I want to have some free stuff to help you plan your week. And I also want to have some of my favorite books there, just something that will help motivate you, some of my favorite videos, just different things that might help you if you're having a bad day, that give you that little kick just to help inspire you to go after your goals and dreams. And it'll help also help inspire me, because guys, we all get down at times. We all need a little motivational kick at times. And that's why the great Zig Ziglar said, does motivation last? Well, no. Well, neither does bathing. That's why he recommends it daily. And that's why I want my Facebook page to be something that you can come on, get a little motivational kick to help you get through the day. You know, sometimes we are great at motivating ourselves, which, you know, I'm pretty good at times, but there's times I'm not. And I need to watch a motivational video, or I need to remember why I started this. And that's what we got to do, guys. So that's one of my goals for this week. I really want to focus on getting the Facebook page up where it can be of use to you guys, can help you a little bit, and just give you that kick to get through the week. So when you're sitting down today on this Halloween Sunday, take some time, recharge your batteries, think about what you want to achieve this week, write it down, what your goals are this week, and then also write down what you're going to do to achieve them goals. That is very, 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 very big, guys. I can't emphasize that enough. And set some time aside to achieve those goals. If you have a full-time job and there's something you want to do on the side, make sure you set the time aside. And don't tell me there's no time. If it's important enough, you will find time to do it. Simple as that. So guys, my tip for today is make sure you take some time to recharge your batteries and plan your week. Your lifestyle deserves it. Hope this tip helps a little bit. Thanks for tuning in. And if you haven't subscribed, please do and hit the little bell so you get notice of future videos. And remember, go do something today your future self's going to thank you for. Have a great day, friends.